So what will it be like on the day when you stand before a perfectly righteous God and every deed from the books that are written will be laid before him? And not only that, but when you actually see him as he is and realize that he was worthy of your every moment, and that every moment you lived was squandered on stupidity, you will realize why hell is eternal, because you have committed these sins against an infinitely worthy God.